Hi, I'm Jonathan from Space Place at Science North, and today I'm going to show you how to build your very own Stomp rocket. So first, I'll tell you what you'll need to build the Stomp rocket. You'll need a big pop bottle, and a small water bottle. You'll need masking tape, electrical tape, scissors, and some garden hose. And then if you want decorations for your rocket, you can add those too. So the first step is to decorate the small bottle to look like a rocket. The important thing to remember is that the open end is going to be the bottom of the rocket. So you can add paper fins to the side and a cone to the top. You can make it look like anything you want. I can show you one that I made myself. And it doesn't have to look as fancy as this, it'll work just fine as a bottle. So now that you've got your rocket design, we'll move on to building the launcher. So the first thing to do is to take the hose and wrap electrical tape around one of the ends until it's big enough that it'll fit inside the big bottle nice and snug. After you've got the big bottle attached, use masking tape to do the same thing to the other end until it's just the right size to fit in the bottom of your rocket. Keep in mind that the hose doesn't have to be too long, maybe about a meter and a half long enough that it can reach to the ground and you can still hold it up in your hand. All right, now that everything's ready, it's time to launch the rocket. All right, now it's important to be safe when we launch the rocket. Don't point it at yourself or at anyone else. Make sure you got lots of room around you. And then all you do is stomp on the bottle. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Now after the launch, all you need to do to get ready for another is to blow up the bottle by blowing into the hose. And then we're ready for another launch. If the bottle breaks, you can always stick a new one on the end of the hose. We hope you enjoyed watching the video, and we hope you have fun building and launching your own rocket. We'll see you next time on Cool Science.